to Latiana Amanda Elise Griffith and my granddaughter, Anila Aiden Milan. I love you. Well, this is the reason why we're here. You, TT. You're my daughter, and now you have a daughter. This is for Anila to look back and to know that her family tree is something to be proud of, nothing to take lightly. And in hopes when she has her children and grandchildren, she might do the same for them. So that's me right there. I love you, and I really want to make this memorable. This lady right here, Anila, this is your great-grandmother, my mother, Louise Amanda Griffith. Just know that if she was here, she would love you just as much as me and your mommy do. So now that we got all the preliminaries out, let's get to the meat and potatoes of this. Let's go.
I'll give you a before and after shot.
Oh, he's hurting.
No,
I'm not. I'm recording. There you go. That's TT. You want to have some words for your daughter so
you're
she knows?
Killing me.
Say again.
You're killing me. I love you, but you're killing me. Can't wait for you to come.
Yeah. And I love you. That's your mother before she had you. Father, I want the cool head guy anyway.
Yeah,
we love you,
though, now. Where is nothing that should ever take your heart away from you? Ms. Griffith,
yes.
Did you pass urine?
No.
Since you came?
I did, but not
enough. Okay, we have to get some to send to the lab, okay? What's going on there with the legs in the air? What's happening? Oh, but you're not pushing, right?
No.
There's no way they're done to push.
No, they should.
No.
You
should push it down. Oh, actually, we'll push it down to the basketball. Yeah, I can be both like,
Scared to come talk to me, so you had the other
James
come talk to me.
Yeah, that's what I do. I'm not told you because I'm saying, like,
He's like, he didn't know if I like the dark skinned brothers.
Yeah, you know, they like somebody trying to front or block, huh?
So.
So you think I like light skinned
dudes now?
I don't know. No, no. You know,
that
girl switch up every day, like her drawers every day. You know what I mean?
That's okay.
Yeah.
Change that woman, like I change
up
boxes.
It's ridiculous. I don't change my woman. I only got one wife, that's sure. Mm. Everybody else is secondary. Okay. All right. And pills for you for this.
You can shut the joke down, girls. Really?
It's what?
You know, that's the thing that they wipe your back with.
Oh, I like that. I like that brown. The dye. That liquid stuff. Yeah, I don't know. It looks good. Yeah, you put that on, man?
Yeah.
You sure?
All right, proud new father, say some words to your daughter.
I know. Wow, we made it.
There you go. There you go. Oh.
Oh my gosh. Look just like Tiana. Look at that baby. Watch out. Look, oh my gosh.
Hey. Say welcome, everybody.
Hi.
Wide awake.
Hi.
He's ready.
Wow. Hi.
Say thank you.
Hi. How are you doing?
Nyla or Naira?
Nyla.
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 Hi.
How's mommy doing?
Responsibility. Look at the camera. Give that smile to the camera.
Eyes are wide open.
So good, yeah.
Saying thank you and I love for being in my life. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what I would do if I.
Well, you know, they're still finishing up the, you know, closing up and stuff like that. And then she's going to go to the recovery room, which is over that way.
Okay,
but they will wheel, come by with Nyla. And
6 pounds, 3 ounces. Six.
Wow. 7:44 p.m.
No, 3 ounces. 18 inches.
Hey, Nyla, this is you. All right.
Okay, well, later. All right, thank you.
One day, I'm gonna understand. Zaya.
Pray to keep you from the pain. heralds that will surely come. See, life for you, my prince, has just begun. And I thank you for choosing me to come through unto life to be a beautiful reflection of his grace. See, I know that a gift so great is only one God could create. And I'm reminded every time I see your face that the joy of my world is in Zion. Now the joy of my world is in Zion. Now the joy of my world is in Zion. Now the joy of my world is in Zion.
Naila. Naila. Yeah, good baby.
Don't kiss me.
Oh. No.
Refugee camp. Conspiracy theory. Why? Yeah. Why?
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much.
And yeah, fool, get the picture.
Come on, Africa.
She said you black.
Come on.
Yo, get in the picture.
That boy from what's name?
Get that nice
African.
Yeah, and that's what I was taking pictures. Yo, word of this gonna be an album ready for you when you come on.
Lonely nights. For the radio, just another jam for the dance floor. I'll really get it in if you didn't know. I got a whole new thing going on. Break bread if you want to, cause leaving you is what I won't do. I'm in love with you completely. Ain't nobody else out there for me. A couple shots up Patron, but I ain't drinking all alone. I got the hubby with me up in the VIP. Everything we do, VIP. And I'ma keep it real till I DIP. Okay, let's go. I'm with it, and you know that you got it, and I'm ready. So
I'm so in love with you.
Like a weekend, I finally find you and I'm seeking. It feels like I wanna be close to you and do all the things that lovers do. Your love you get me higher, cause boy you got that fire, fire. A couple shots up Patron, but I ain't drinking all alone. I got the hubby with me up in the VIP. Everything we do, VIG, and I'ma keep it real till I DIE. Okay, let's go. You know, you got it, and I'm ready. So
I'm so in love with you.
Baby,